Now sends one across. Nikolai Lewis stole to the crease, rebound. Sent in by Kopp. Agonizingly, slowly into the goal. But Andrew Kopp able to direct it where it needed to go, and the Jets have their first lead.
Well, Quinn Hughes gets caught out there on an extended shift, and he's got nothing left. There's Quinn Hughes, and you can see the good forecheck by Dubois that creates the turnover. And that's off Thatcher Demko's skate, right to Kopp. He doesn't get a lot of it, but just enough. Directs it towards the net, goes by everybody.
Vancouver is challenging the play to see if there was a goaltender prior to the goal.
So keep your eye on Dubois when we have another look at this.
Dubois by himself comes through. He's in the blue paint. Hits Thatcher Demko on the way by. Well, he's not pushed in. He's coming across by himself. He's in the blue paint. And he runs into Thatcher Demko. And even though it takes a little while for the puck to go in, I think this is a good play. And
after video review, it was determined there was goaltender interference. No goal.
Now Maurice erupts. And Bruce Boudreau has his first successful. Well, it's the second, I guess.
Second, they had an offside, yes. And Darryl Seward, who is in charge of the review panel.
And we'll see what they have flagged here. After the Jets stopped, they had the go-ahead goal. Referees overturned it on the coach's challenge, which Paul Maurice didn't like one bit.